అమరావతి రూపంలో అద్భుత నగరాన్ని నిర్మించేందుకు కేంద్ర ప్రభుత్వం పూర్తి సహకారం అందిస్తుందని ముఖ్యమంత్రి చంద్రబాబుకి కేంద్ర ఆర్థిక మంత్రి అరుణ్ జైట్లీ భరోసా ఇచ్చారు. ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్కు కేంద్ర ప్రభుత్వం ప్రకటించిన ప్రత్యేక ప్యాకేజీలో పేర్కొన్న అంశాలన్నీ త్వరలోనే సాకారం చేస్తామన్నారు. అమరావతిలోని లింగాయపాలెం రాయపూడి గ్రామాల మధ్య ప్రభుత్వ భవన సముదాయ నిర్మాణానికి అరుణ్ జైట్లీ శంకుస్థాపన కార్యక్రమం జరిగింది. ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి రాజధాని గ్రామాల రైతులతో పాటు గుంటూరు జిల్లా నలుమూలల నుంచి పెద్ద సంఖ్యలో ప్రజలు హాజరయ్యారు. ముఖ్యమంత్రి చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు, కేంద్ర పట్టణాభివృద్ధి శాఖ మంత్రి వెంకయ్య నాయుడు, కేంద్ర మంత్రులు అశోక్ గజపతిరాజు, సుజన చౌదరి, బీజేపీ రాష్ట్ర ఇన్ఛార్జ్ సిద్ధార్థనాథ్ సింగ్ తదితరులు ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో పాల్గొన్నారు.
లెట్ మీ ఎట్ ద వెరీ అవుట్ సెట్ కంగ్రాచులేట్ టూ పీపుల్ స్పెసిఫిక్లీ. ఫస్ట్లీ ది ఫార్మర్స్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ రీజన్ హూ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ ఇన్ హిస్టరీ have taken this unprecedented step of contributing their land to create a state capital. I also congratulate the Chief Minister Shri Chandrababu Naidu, who in a record time has formulated the entire arrangement of making this capital real.
Nenu pradhananga iddarni abhinandistunanu.
At a stage when the state was being divided, there are many of my friends present here who fought a battle for the rights of the people of this region. They are present both in this audience and also on the stage.
Rashtra vibhajana jariginappudu
Shri Chandrababu Naidu, Shri Venkaya Naidu, at that time used to insist that we must get a package which protects the rights of the people of Andhra Pradesh. At the same time, two of my friends here, YS Chaudhary and CM Ramesh, did not allow the voice of the people of Andhra Pradesh to be dimmed. Both of them fought a valiant battle in Parliament.
Anadu Andhra Pradesh ku
under the dynamic leadership of the Chief Minister, I have no doubt in my mind that the capital which is going to be created here, the city of Amravati, in due course will become India's finest city.
Chandrababu Naidu gari yokka nayakatvam
Minister in Delhi, I have seen him engage with the people of his state. I have seen him traveling to foreign destinations from China to Japan to Davos to US, trying to bring resources in order to rebuild the state.
Ayana nenu chustu untanu Delhi ki.
You are credited for having converted Hyderabad into one of the finest cities in the world. Today you have an opportunity where you have to write on a clean state and create a great new city from amongst the fields of Guntur.
Chandrababu Naidu garu,
to assure you that in this task you will not be alone, the government of India will support you to the hilt.
Ee nootana rajadhani nirmanam,
he said that in the first 5 years we are going to allocate out of for the state's devolution of funds an amount of 2,03,000 crores, which is more than 3 times what was allocated during the Congress government in the last 5 years.
Gatamlo from
2004 to 2009, Andhra Pradesh got 34,000 crores from center. From 2009 to 2014, it got 69,000 crores.
2004 నుంచి 2000.
But in the 5 years of the Modi government, Andhra would be getting 2,03,000 crores only towards the finance commission and several other amounts which I will just now explain. We fought in parliament at the time of the debate of the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act, and therefore every covenant or term of that act is now being implemented in full.
Andhra Pradesh Punarvyavasthikarana Chattam,
and above what is the state is entitled to under the finance commission, dozens of institutions which were denied to this region in the past, already steps have been taken to start each one of those institutions. We have undertaken steps, and AIIMS, IIM, IIT, Indian Institute of Science, Petroleum University, and dozen such institutions are already in the process of being set up in the state.
AIIMS, IIT,
National Highways, expansion of the SAIL projects, expansion of ONGC, setting up of ports, setting up of new airports, all that has been promised, each item is going to be executed.
Rastamlo
acquisition is completed. Vijayawada also will see a glorious new airport of world standards.
Bhusekarna purtaina ventane Vijayawada
irrigation and water to every corner of the state. The NABARD has been asked to start funding the Pollavaram project so that it can see an early completion. Whatever the state would have been entitled to on a 90-10 basis in the central sector schemes, an equivalent help in externally aided projects as a part of the special assistance package amounting to thousands and thousands of crores is now being given to the state of Andhra Pradesh. Very shortly, we will be taking steps in order to start operationalizing this assistance.
Tarulone, ee yokka sahayam andubatlaku teesukuravadaniki memu cheriyalu teesukobothunnam.
The people of Andhra Pradesh have a history of being extremely enterprising and entrepreneurial.
Ee rashtramu achyanta shramato koodinatuvanti auchayika parisramika vettalato.
The contribution that the farmers have made, your own dynamic leadership which is giving early effect to these projects, and the assistance of the central government will see this state acquire a glorious character.
Outside the Andhra Pradesh, no tarlone, I vishwasam.
You have, sir, today raised the issue of capital gains tax on the farmers for the residuary land sale which is vested to them as a result of the land pooling. And the local MP have also raised that issue.
Mee sthanika shasana sabhyudu, mee sthanika parliament sabhyulu kuda.
You that as soon as I get back to Delhi today, I will certainly have it sympathetically considered and an early decision taken in the matter.
Nenu Delhi ki vellagane
Babuji, you are known for your speed in execution.